Hi, this is Joe Osuna here in Leisure World, Seal Beach, California. Today's guest is April Berg. Now, April Berg has Berg Catering service here in Leisure World, so she's going to tell us all about it and the day she's here and all that good stuff. So, April, can you tell us about your catering service here inside Leisure World?
Hi, Joe. Thank you for having me. What we do is we do home delivered meals, and we offer generous sized portions. Our food is always fresh, and it's delivered daily from 3 to 5, and the delivery is free. And people can either go on our website and they can see the menu, and if they want to order online, they can, or if they don't feel comfortable ordering online, they can just give me a call and give me their order over the phone.
Okay, I'm going to interrupt it here just for a minute here. You mentioned ordering over the phone. Was there an interesting story about some guy saying he couldn't use the internet, but he wanted to order over the phone?
Me, if I would deliver a menu to him. And I said, well, you can go on the internet or I can email it to you. And he said, I have trouble zipping my pants. Just give me a menu to look at. Put it in the mail. So I hand delivered him the menu, and he's a regular customer. And he comes with his pants zipped up when he comes to the door. But we come gloved and masked. And if you feel more comfortable, just leave it in front of the door. We will, and ring the doorbell. But we usually give you a phone call when we're about 20 minutes away so that you know that we're coming.
Okay, so the delivery is absolutely free. You yes. don't charge for the delivery. All they have to do is just pay for the cost of the meal, right?
Right. Uh-huh. Like I said, they can put it in the refrigerator and they just heat it up for 1 or 2 minutes in the microwave. And it's a microwavable dish and a reusable dish.
Okay, then the delivery service is Monday through Friday?
Between 3 and 5.
Between 3 and 5, okay. Mm-hmm. And I happened to be there last week, and I had the chicken mole, and it's large enough portions that my wife took a big hunk of it, and we shared it, and it was really, really good. So we liked it. Now, can you walk us through how do we see you at Leisure World? How do you take orders in Leisure World as people drive in?
Well, if on the 12th, this is this Saturday, we are going to be doing ribs, brisket, and barbecue chicken. And you can call ahead of time and place your order and prepay for it so that you can just come up and get your meal and go. Or you can come and order and we'll package up your food and you can go. We would like pre-orders only so that we can have an idea of the numbers, but if you decide you wake up and you look at the menu and that's what you want to have that day, then just come and pick up your meal.
Okay. So the day I was there, it was a very hot day, so they had Clubhouse 6 opened up, and then the security mm-hmm. people said go to the side entrance, go inside. They had spaces there, and then there was a gentleman there by the name of Arthur who took the order. Mm-hmm. He could either pay cash or credit card. And then mm-hmm. he gives you the bag with the order name on it. And then you take it out to the line, and then they fulfill the order there, right? Is that so far the way they do it now?
Well, yes, that's how they do it. But with the heat, some of the people just don't want to leave their homes and come and get a meal because it was hot on Sunday. So if you would feel more comfortable having us deliver the meal, we can make deliveries after Grab and Go closes at 5:30. We also at Grab and Go have a customer loyalty card. So when you make a purchase of a meal, you get a one punch card. And each time you come back and order a meal, we punch your card. And after 7 meals, then you get a free meal for being a loyal customer.
Very good. Oh, mm-hmm. Thank you very much, April. Hope to see you here next. Is it going to be Sunday or Saturday?
This week it's going to be Saturday, and our menu is posted online.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Joe.